This is Jason Gabriel with Mount Baker Mining and Metals. And today we have what we call our turnkey system set up here for gold ore processing. And it consists of different, what we call modules. The first part here is the jaw crusher module. And it consists of the vibrating feeder. This one is a 6x10 jaw crusher that feeds down onto a stacking conveyor belt. The discharge from that is about 3/4 inch minus. It feeds up into this fine ore hopper and down into a small vibrating magnetic feeder that very evenly meters the ore out onto this conveyor belt here, which goes up into our 16x12 inch hammer mill. Water is added at the top and the material flows as a slurry down onto our 4x8 shaker table. And this whole system will process upwards of 1 ton an hour. And we also sell each of the modules as individual components. This whole system can be powered by a 30 kilowatt three-phase generator. And so the power requirement is actually fairly low. Watching our video on our turnkey system, it was the first trial run we've had, and everything went great. We're going to be experimenting with this in the future, and we're going to be running some gold ore here shortly, so we'll post another video of that when the ore gets here. But if you're interested in any of our products, you can give us a call or send us an email, all of which is in the description below. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.